This woman is the real deal.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Miami, Florida.
I won't pretend this competitor hasn't done some exceptional things, but I am not referring to them by the new nickname they keep pushing.
Seriously? I think the name, the absolute best ever at this, no questions asked, is a totally reasonable idea.
You would, wouldn't you, Corey?
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
Oh, yeah, I like her a lot.
And from Sioux City, Iowa, King Anna James.
I cannot believe how badly the WWE Universe has dropped the ball when it comes to supporting this competitor. This is an aspirational superstar.
Yeah, this aspirational superstar has said that every member of the locker room and the WWE Universe is entitled and lazy.
We should all aspire to be that honest, Saxton.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
The bell rings, and you have to admit she's like a bull seeing red.
All business, no frills. Once she sets her sights on an opponent, she's on them until she gets the W.
Definitely not the type of competitor you want to take lightly.
Yeah, but she's got to face off against one of the most destructive competitors we've ever seen in the women's division.
On an absolute warpath since she came to WWE, she is unlike anything we've seen before.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Launching.
Big height, bigger impact.
That offense taking a toll on her. Two count. Just gets the shoulder up.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Impressive counter.
She's showing how much punishment she can withstand before getting her own offense in.
Now's her chance to get back into this match.
With a multitude of kicks.
Just mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Oh, that can prohibit any use of their shoulder going forward. Oh, an elbow to the face.
She anticipated that one.
What a shot. And any one of those shots could take you out for good. She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Oh, using the top rope as an advantage.
You ain't cheating, you ain't trying. That showed a complete lack of respect for your competition and for our sport. And finds a counter.
Finally, she's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me! Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
She'll take things into the ring.
Giving her opponent a moment to realize who she's in a fight with.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton. Talk about a close call.
Yeah.
Reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
Oh, now she got her down. Is this it? Oh, somehow.
Not getting the two at this point has got to say something.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope. Look at this. Snap suplex.
If this works, it could change.
Taking flight.
Oh, flattening the opposition.
And now she's gained command of this one.
And little by little, she's demoralizing her competition.
Somehow, she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Evades their offense.
Wow, what a cold climb.
It's still going. Still executing. Three in a row now. Their opponent's stumbling into the corner.
And another. Kick to the midsection prevents the attack. Oh, that backfired on her. Left by the turnbuckles.
Torturous focus on the leg,
punishing the leg.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle. Oh, kick right in the gut.
Ooh, that's a kick that would leave you gasping for air.
Just ruthless.
Going against her now.
Yeah, she needs to create an opportunity for herself fast.
Suplex brings them down.
You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Ouch, caught her. Oh, what a counter. These two showing how well scouted they each are. And in the late going, she is still able to distribute an attack.
If you're her, you've got to be looking to deliver the knockout soon.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Flatliner.
This could be it.
Cover.
So close. That could have been it.
Spectacular athleticism. Playing possum.
Whoa.
Playing possum. Kick out. She still has life.
She just won't stay down.
Carefully measured knee. Made her pay for her mistake. Hip toss.
Bionic elbow driven down.
The superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago. Back in it now.
As the arm bar stretch in. Oh.
Beautiful gator roll.
Oh.
Great way to disorient your opponent. Yeah. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. She's got her where she wants her.
To the sky.
Cross body.
And she's keeping the pressure on here.
It looks like there's nothing there that can stop her.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Devastating elbow.
Oh, trapping the arm.
The opening is there for the taking.
Is it enough? The cover! Two count? Nah, she kicked out.
Wait, are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull off that one more time. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. This is excruciating.
Nice escape.
Kick right to the leg.
Oh, using the top rope as an advantage.
You ain't cheating, you ain't trying. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Oh, it is over. She just created a prime opportunity.
She's got to be proud of this win. This is a victory you can truly be proud of. A victory earned through sheer tenacity and force of will.